If you need to update your deck, go to 50cards.shop. Get 5% off your next purchase when you use code Nexus.
Bad?
Yeah.
You can go first. Vanguard.
Oh, I can't swing under.
Take it.
No!
This is awful.
Draw.
Yeah, might as well. Right.
I didn't swing for 9.
That does pass.
Yeah, and you can't, so take damage.
Pass.
That's what I wanted. I kind of wanted that to happen either way.
I really wanted that first damage. That's a little annoying.
Skill, Grand Boss 1. Just play a card from my hand.
There are times when I'm not level on 5, but it's because of my account. It's like, I just got back completely filled up. So I just sometimes go straight into this.
15?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Not 2 points, and it's not. I like weirdly impossible. Like, it looks like such a good card.
Using hard leg, but keeping all your fingers in soul.
Absolutely.
Well, I'm not using hard leg.
No, I know, but like.
Play a card from my hand and soul draw a card. You do the same thing.
But I don't know what I'm gonna
think of it.
Yeah, I guess.
Okay. It's 5k for every red gym.
9?
Okay. Every freaking time.
Right. That basic can sell too. Drop.
Break is
skill. Drop. Call and battle phase.
Like the B version.
Yeah. 12 demand.
Number. Plus 10.
17 mark. Three skill, 19 man.
Yeah.
One man. Bounce. Sling. Whips. Bounce hand. Pass turn.
Right. The one time I wish it was
better. Oh, there they are. I'm blind. Quick one. Charge. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
There we go. Wow. You can always expect to find the OT in your soul when you play NLK Turbo.
That's my
issue.
Cool.
There we go. The boy's there.
13. I only have 6 at soul.
Nice. I'll have to try harder.
No skill?
Oh my god, you scared me.
Entering attack phase? Darkness is plus 15.
Yeah.
Oh wait, hold on. I have to soul charge him this first before I do anything.
Oh no.
You're there.
We'll get to more of this.
Absolutely.
Yeah, I know. 20? It's nice that it actually does something like this. 22.
Okay. Is it active?
No, it's not active.
That's what I was
about to say. Yeah. Armor pressure? Yeah. Hey Bryce, are you using armor rush?
24 skill puts us into the soul.
Armor rush?
And counter charge 1. And drop 2 cards, shoots through my hands.
What happens with the... do you run any other...
Yep. 30.
I would like to guard your attack.
Oh, sorry.
27.
30?
PG.
Discard.
Okay. First check. Second check. Skill. Black.
No. Yeah.
That's
all
it's
about.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Nobody. It would be.
Skill, 7 plus 1. Draw a card. Plus 10k to crit. I already missed the soul I call 2. Skill. Soul charge 2.
Soul crit. And.
Counter charge 2. Plus 10 each. So this is 23 crit 2.
No guard.
First check. Second check. Alright, skill from the Diva. Curve off one, just for 5. 1, 2, 3.
What?
5.
Wiping your
fire gun. Yeah.
Choose 3 crits from my soul and put them into my deck.
Big hurts are strong.
Any extra crits?
Nope.
You want to do high roll?
Do I risk it? There's no bar. Crit power. Crit power. So 3.
Who the fuck?
Oh, I do heal.
Power man. Power man. I'm at 32.
28. And. Block out. 28 Vanguard.
I'm at 32.
Oh. 53.
Crit skill. Crit plus 1. Top 5. All 2 units. So 32. This is. 47. How much?
52.
Damn, it would be exactly. So I'm gonna have to drop this. 62. Yeah, 62.
Would that be at 1? Oh.
Right. On the entire
one.
Oh, you blocked it?
I did. Yeah, it was. Yeah, 67. 62. So.
This deck searches so much. It draws a
lot. Awesome. Interesting.
Or you could even like hard block.
Right, heard it.
Yeah, and you just sort of like try that you have it, like really game, it's pretty easy to keep in mind. But the one, in my opinion, is stuck with the red. If you don't have the red, it's happening to be a lot. Yeah, call. Yeah, it's the only concern. He's gonna put a one on it. Skill, I mean, you have to like consider that. Yeah, once you run into it, like if they're drawing, call something.
Well, by card ability, it's plus 20k.
Better to get the back one than the win now.
Skill.
Do you
want to
match?
So what?
I mean, it
doesn't
matter.
Yeah.
Call something. Plus 20k. And drain skill. Or less.
13.
Oh. Top 5. I'm revealing. I'm out. 5. Discard. I'll go into battle phase.
Okay.
17 to Vanguard. 23. 17 to Vanguard.
Plus 10.
We're dealing with 23?
Yeah, I just 2 hit him. Let's go 10 to either running one.
14, 34, skill, 44 to Vanguard.
44? To my 23?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's just like a super situation.
53?
Okay, it bounces.
Yeah.
Vanguard swings for 32 on attack.
Last
Call? Call? They were called by card abilities, so they both get 20k.
Who gives them 20k?
Gurguit.
Oh, is it because it's for each marker?
It's for each 5k for each marker. Wonderazzle skill, when placed, called by card ability plus 20k.
Okay.
32 to them.
Now he's sad then.
33.
Sad next skill. Karamoth 1 will display during the battle your opponent's Vanguard charge. If the number of souls tear your arm, you may pay the cost. If you do, it gets plus 5 shield, choose one of your Vanguards, it gets plus 5 key until end of turn. So this is 23, it goes to 38, 43.
43 to my 32?
Yeah. So 2 pass.
Let's go. Deal all effects, Sacramore.
Okay.
This is 35 to man with 2 crit.
35. Okay.
Crimson Blade.
Right here. 12 plus 20, 32.
32, what about the rest?
32. It'll get 5 when I use the skill, so 37, 34,
44, 39. Just going to keep getting bigger.
God, fucking damn it. So you're what, 38 now?
Yeah.
44 to Vanguard.
Oh, yeah. Have you recorded that fight with when Richard said his girlfriend's on?